Okay, we're headed back out today to do a swap out on a John Deere sprayer unit. So we were out there back in the fall to the farmer's, out to his barn, changed out the sprayer unit with the fertilizer spreader, and now they're ready to change it back. So we're headed there now, got maybe a 10-minute drive or so, and I believe get the dry fertilizer spreader box lifted off and transferred back to the sprayer unit. So stay tuned. Chassis done, but yeah. Still out in Washington. It got a, I don't want to say a stop order or what, but something with the backup alarm. So last I knew, it was, it says it leaves the factory, then it's in a lot, and that's the last I've heard until they get the backup alarm issue taken care of.
Right.
Yeah. Make sure it's on the center line of the strap. We ready to go up? All right.
Battery's dead.
starts. And I'm like, hey, you think? Staying here. That'll be all right, hadn't it? Look at this before we I remember I want to say last time I got in there about as far as I could angled it, but hook on this bar, the bar that sticks through, and then we lasso around the back. So I'm trying to remember. I know one time it's set over there. Well, this side I don't need to really worry about. As long as I can get they get the yellow one hooked in first. Say we're at the hold. Try to get the front up first. I get the front up first, I just don't want it to swing over into the strap airs off center a little bit. See how it's cocked? Are you still on the back? Are we still on the back or what's... Okay, there. Let me get it. Let me let it get to its center point. Okay. What do you think? Have him start to back under? If he can back under, I'll watch the back. Hey, we should have pushed the booms out to start, because they're, see if you can push on them some. Let me slide it back, we'll get it lower. Can he pull forward some? Yeah, right. Okay, other side. Yeah. Isn't it? This one's the harder of the two because the tolerance is like inches on the booms all the way around, so. Thank you. hold it right there a minute. Let me get it a little bit closer and then we'll see. Have him back, hey, back up a little bit more. Fuzz.
See if you get your
man. It should be lined up. Like it?
Okay.
That was fun.
We're down below a quarter tank of fuel, so I guess we're gonna go burn up whatever we just made. But yeah, pretty successful job as always, and headed back to the shop till the next call. As always, thank you for watching and tune in next time.